Way back in the 1980s, secret government employees dug up famous guys and ladies, made amusing genetic copies. Then the clones' teams were frozen, thought out decades later why. Back for reasons they're not disclosing, giving high school another try. It's time to watch Clone High. Energetic and engaging Clone High. Our angst is entertaining Clone High.